You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I'm going to build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. Yeah. And you do that every single day.
And soon you have a
wall. Soon you have a wall.
He sees himself differently than the world. You know, when I look at you, what I see, I see greatness. I don't see just making it and just being good.
Now don't you ever tell me it's something that you can do. Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I want to represent the idea that you really can make what you want. First step before anybody else in the world believes it is you have to believe it.